an Irish blessing to Emma and Justin. May the road rise to meet you. May the wind be always at your back. May the sun shine warm upon your face, the rains fall soft upon your fields, and until we meet again, may God hold you in the palm of his hand.
Most important thing about Justin is that he's one of the kindest and nicest people that I know, and he will do absolutely whatever he needs to make sure Emma is happy. So with all that being said, I wish you both a lifetime of happiness and love.
Emma has always been a driven, hardworking, put your mind to something and achieve it kind of person. I hope you look back on this day and think about what a wonderful celebration of friends and family and love.
I told you that I loved you for the first time. It was the most sure I had ever felt about anything in my life. I had to tell you right then, right there. In that moment, it felt like I had waited a lifetime to be right where I was. I love you in a way that I never had to question or doubt.
So today, promise to be your navigator and sidekick in all life's adventures. I promise to be your best friend, your best husband, and father I can be. Your love gives me hope. Your smile gives me joy. You make me a better man. When I am with you, everything else fades away. You are my life. You're my greatest gift. I'm so lucky, proud to call you my loving wife. You are my biggest fan.
A leader, never had a thing for fairy tales. I'm really a believer. Small voice in the choir. Guess I never dared to know myself. Can my heart be quiet? But then there was you.
Then there was you.
Yeah, then there was you. Pull me out of the crowd. You were telling the truth.
You were telling the truth.
Yeah. I got something to say now. You told me that there's no way I couldn't go, nothing I couldn't do. Capital letters.